In this tutorial we will show you how to add a scroll to top button using AppConnect Smooth Scroll. We added a button at the bottom of the page. We want to use it in order to scroll to top. Add new AppConnect component. Under Animation, click Smooth Scroll. Select the scroll to top button. Add new dynamic event. Select mouse, click, and select a dynamic action. Under Smooth Scroll, click Go To. In the Position field, enter the distance from top to scroll to. We enter 0, as we want to scroll to top. Click Select. Let's preview the results. That's how easy it is to add scroll to top button.